Hi everyone, welcome back to I Love Pharmacology. In this small series, let us learn only about the mechanism of action of very important drugs. So coming to the mechanism of action of mebendazole. So mebendazole belongs to anti-helminthic agent. Mebendazole has got four important mechanism of actions. The primary mechanism of action of mebendazole is mebendazole binds to microtubular protein beta tubulin in the parasite and it inhibits its polymerization. So first point is it binds to microtubular protein beta tubulin and inhibits its polymerization. So second mechanism is it inhibits the uptake of glucose into the parasite. Third mechanism is it will going to inhibit the mitochondrial enzyme activity. It inhibits the mitochondrial enzyme activity. The fourth mechanism of action is it will going to deplete the glycogen storage in the parasite. So let us revise the four important mechanism of actions produced by the mebendazole. So first is mebendazole binds to the microtubular protein beta tubulin and it inhibits its polymerization. Second is it inhibits the glucose uptake into the parasite. So third is it will going to inhibit the mitochondrial enzyme activity. The fourth point is it will going to deplete the glycogen storage in the parasite, thereby it will lead to death of the parasite. Thank you.